Hi guys, welcome to Animal Zone. I'm in the car on the way to Daisy's house, and I will be selling her a pig. Hey Daisy, so nice to see you after my long drive.
Hello.
Before I sell you my pig, I would like to ask you for a few questions.
Okay, come with me.
How large is your ranch?
I think it's quite small.
How many acres is it?
It's about 1 million or so.
Oh wow, that's very large. That's very cool. How many indoor pets do you have right now?
I have like 20 dogs. Not all of them live inside my house. I have like 10 cats, a fish, I have a snake, I have 2 hamsters, I have a guinea pig, and I have 3 bunnies.
Wow, how many outdoor pets do you have?
You don't want to know.
Where will this pig be staying?
I have a pen all for my pig.
Wow.
Backyard.
Oh yeah, are you gonna eat him?
Of course not, I'm a vegan.
Well, this is my pig, his name is Tommy. He knows his name and if you call it, he will come.
I don't really want to name my pig after food made from my pig.
Well, you can rename him if you want to.
Okay.
If you want to find more animals like him, just visit the website.
Go to Isabel&Daisy Adoption.org. Bye!